Valor Outdoors is composed of current or former military, first responders, and their greatest supporters. Dedication to country, community, and conservation.
Hey, this is Jeff with Valor Outdoors TV. Tomorrow is opening weekend for youth in Kentucky. We're going to try to put the smack down, me and my son Aidan. He's never killed a turkey before, and hopefully we can get it done. We got gobblers all around here. We're going to go out this evening and try to roost one. We already got a blind set up. We've had it set up for about a week, a baronet, ox 5 blind set up here in the woods. So hopefully we can call us one in. So this, if my son ends up getting one, this will be his first turkey. He's 15. Thanks again, and hopefully we'll have some more video tomorrow. Yeah!
Heck yeah, boy.
You got him.
Let's go down there.
Go on. He's going down there. I'll see. Go on.
I'll wait for you.
Hey, this is Jeff with Valor Outdoors TV. April 6th, 2019, opening day, youth weekend. Me and my son Aidan came out this morning. Hopefully I can get him to tell you the story here in a minute of how he killed his first turkey this morning. He killed a Jake. It's got about a 4-inch beard. I don't know, it's probably close to 20 pounds. We'll weigh it here in a minute when we get up to the house. But he did a great job. It's probably about a 40-yard shot from the blind. This little Jake put a little, he strutted for us a little bit. I don't know what he was trying to do at first. He was doing something funky, and then he finally started strutting a little bit, then went up the hill away from us, and then we called him back about 20 minutes later. Thanks.
Right at daybreak, we came out here around like 6:30 and set up our decoys, and we got settled in the blind. And at first we heard two toms, I think, and a hen, and a hen was calling for a while, and two toms were gobbling all around us. Then after a while, like an hour or two, and we saw these two jakes, and this one was one of them, and he stayed down here for a while, and this one started strutting for like 5 minutes. Then they left for like 20 minutes and went up the hill. And they came back down, and this one got a little bit closer. Then I put the smack down on them. And and this Jake probably weighs around like 20 pounds or more. We'll probably go weigh him here in a little bit. And he has like a 4-inch beard, and I shot him with 12 gauge. And it's opening day of youth weekend in Kentucky. And that's about it.
Valor Outdoors TV is brought to you by these fine partners and sponsors.